fullback right straight ahead, and the Spartans say he didn't get it. Michigan State will take over on the 34-yard line. Kyler Elsworth, one of the Mike linebackers who replaced Bulla here today, he's in on this play. How about that for the youngster who came to Michigan State as a walk-on originally? In the biggest game of his career, he did not go with the team to the off-the-field functions, except the ones that they required to. He studied film all week long, and now he comes up with a huge play.
Interesting that they go with the lead back, the fullback Hewitt, instead of going with the big tailback. The lead blockers leading the way for Gaffney, but instead they try to sneak in a quick dive play to Ryan Hewitt. Did not catch Michigan State off guard. Ellsworth elevates, and how fitting that Harris is involved there as well to make that play, and they will review it just to confirm the spot.